isobalance balance of nature, it's probably the equivalent of 10 coffees for a month. 10 coffees? You'll pay that money in a week. And instead of spending money on overpriced coffee for a week, you're getting health for a month. How does that math not make sense on anybody's budget? I don't care who you are. If health is important to you, I can't think of no cheaper way to get healthy than Balance of Nature.
Balance of Nature is now offering 35% off on any new preferred order. Call 1-800-246-8751 or go to balanceofnature.com and use discount code FOXNEWS.
FOXNEWS. I'm ready to rock and roll it. Okay, let's get this rig going.
Time to hit the road.
The vibration of all this. I'll get back here. Yeah, let's see here. Well, I got a new driver. Now let's see if he starts working. He's been a slacker big time. Thank you. traveling through to California here. Boy, is it slow. Slow speed. That's working.
Stay right and then exit right. Exit right.
Computer's having a little lag in it. Thank you.
I spoke with the victim for the case I sent to you and Mark. He stated that he will be calling up and asking for me after a while. If he just forward him to my squad cell when he does, please.
Thimbleweeds.
Caution. Please mind the speed limit.
More tumbleweeds.
Please mind the speed limit.
Yeah, I know. Try not to get a ticket. Try not to get a ticket, at least. Wonder what happened to my other driver. Beautiful, slow going. I'm in California, so the speed limit is like killing me.
Go straight.
Tell you, the graphics on this is pretty darn good.
Go straight.
GPS, go straight. Well, thank you there, Mr. Four Wheeler. Now you should have got him. He didn't stop.
Get ready to turn right.
Doing some of this night driving through California. Glad I wasn't speeding. Cop just passed me. Got another one. Just doing some trucking. Hope everybody's doing okay, if there's ever on here. It's a neat way for communication and stuff like that, talk about whatever we would like to talk about. Just got to be careful. A buddy of mine got banned. He's banned for 30 days. He can't even stream no more for 30 days because...
Helma 2831 with a welfare check.
Uh-oh, somebody needs to be checked. Of course, we're listening to Live Scanner.
an elderly female. They have tried to contact her all day, and no answer, and then she has a helper that comes every day to clean and help her out with chores around the house, and she didn't answer the phone. It's not like her. Apartment number 211, repeating 211.
Uh-oh. Hope she's all right. Hate for people not being all right, you know. You hear calls like that, and you're just like, oh no, you know. It's like, I don't know why they waited till this long. Tell you one thing, it's crazy what all the crap going on these days. To be a trucker, so everybody kept telling me, hey, why don't you play the game, get the trucker game. So that's what I'm doing. Instead of having all the negativity showing on stream and all that stuff and all the riots and chaos, and figure, hey, we'll have some fun by just watching, and you know, we can have an open communication, talking about stuff, and, you know, watch me try not to crash or burn. This way I can sit in my studio right here and look out the window at the, well, right now it's cold. We had some pretty bad frost last night, excuse me. I made some ham and beans, and I threw some rice in there. My God, was that good that way. Something different. Put in the slow cooker and did the, chopped up the ham and did the beans, and there was a lot of broth, you know, a lot of juice from the still left over, and I'm like, you know what? I'm gonna throw some rice in there, thicken it up. And actually, it did pretty good. It was that. It's real filling. You don't have to eat much of it to get full.
Go straight.
I gotta figure out what I'm gonna do for Thanksgiving. I guess the kids are gonna be here, and they're off and everything. They don't have, they actually get that day off. I'm glad they're working. Can't believe all the fraud that's going on about the election. And you just never know. I mean, you know, there's one thing after another going on. I've been not doing too good myself. My memory is really doing me in. I have what's called an electrical current that goes, it's in my head, and it's painful some days. But it intercepts with my memory. So sometimes I forget what I'm doing or what's going on. And of course, my left leg is all numb. It was so painful last night. I must have been hollering and screaming in my sleep. Checked out.
Okay.
She's okay. because there was more protests today, wasn't there? I got a pretty long load back behind me. I really don't know what it is. I think it's part of road construction stuff.
Go straight.
I don't know. Took my foot off the accelerator. I have my Jake brake on. I can't believe the realistic of this game, huh? I mean, everything is just like, if I wasn't actually in that seat, I would thought I was actually in a truck.
Caution, please mind the speed limit.
I don't know. It does. Everything is so realistic on this thing. The scenery and stuff, once it gets daylight, you see it's like, oh my God, it's just beautiful. I have traveled all 48 states, and I've been through Canada and stuff like that. I got to see a lot of this stuff. And fit, you know, some of these highways I'm on, actually on here, some of the scenery and stuff is actually right on, almost. There's a couple little glitches in this game, but not much. And you get points and everything else. It's a lot of fun. It leveled up and stuff. In fact, right now I got another driver that I hired to drive one of the trucks, and it's actually pretty cool because he's helping me make money. If he works, he keeps doing things and deadheading all the time. Oh, I got turned. Get to yakking and I forget where I'm at. Gotta turn left.
Turn left.
So bossy. Thing gets bossy after a bit. Then GPS system. Turn right, turn left. You're going too fast. You're going. You like the blue flames I got in the front of the hood? Isn't that cool? Ooh, that car passed that white light, almost got him.
Get ready to turn right.
I don't need no fuel. Well, I wouldn't be able to make it in that gas station anyway.
Turn right.
I gotta make a wide turn. As long as that four-wheeler don't creep up in there. I had that happen to me. Ooh, gonna hit the guardrail. Yep. I have an automatic shifter, so the truck's actually doing the shifting for me. I haven't got the money up yet to buy an actual shifter so I can actually shift the truck. I'd rather do the shifting myself.
Go
But that'll be the next buildup. Maybe I'll ask the kids for Christmas to get me a shifter for my game. I got a steering wheel and the pedals now. Kind of cool. It's easier than constantly doing the keys right, left, and you know, with the arthritis in my hands, it doesn't feel good. My hands keep locking up on me. But I still have to use, I gotta still use the mouse to look different ways or pick different things out. But, you know, on the keyboard, like it's, you know, the wipers and, oh shoot, things starting to yawn. It means I gotta pull over or find a rest area or something and take a 10-hour break. But actually, it's only like a second because you just pull over, hit the brakes, hit enter, and it time just like flies. Too bad it's not like real time. How many miles I got left? 107. I might be able to do it before I get in violation.
Go straight.
Find out what happened.
Go ahead.
That's Actors Mage. Just arrived home from Winona. Everything's 10-2. The police chief is on the phone. The original caller, Kenny.
Stay low.
That's good. I'm glad she's okay. Hate to hear when people get hurt, or not doing good. You get a few of them. Getting daylight. Stop here, I'll show you my truck. Pretty cool.
Caution. Please mind the speed.
I know I'm speeding. The yields and yields. I have it set like that because, you know, if I was actually in the truck driving, it would be a little bit different. You know, I can actually concentrate on the stuff, but with the computer and everything, having the big screen in front of me, because I have a big television screen in front, and so it's like it's a little bit too wide. See, now I gotta move my mouse so I can see if anything's coming. This is where you gotta multitask. That truck is a little bit beat up. Okay, nobody's coming. I didn't look. You are getting tired. You should find a parking place. Really? We only have 67 more miles. Can I make it? Looks like I'm on a country road or something. I'm looking behind me to see if I have any dust coming up. Don't get my truck dirty. Looks like I have this road all to myself. I might make it. Showing I'm in the red though. One thing you guys can't see, I have there's an airplane. On my screen down here, it shows me my speed and everything, fuel and all that stuff, and it shows like a little bump bed. It looked like a bed, and it changes from being gray, and then it goes up blue, and then once it hits red, it means you got to find some place to park. Well, by the looks of it around here, I ain't gonna find no place to park. So we'll just have to keep this going and see what happens. Ooh, there's a car there. As long as you're not a cop, I'm all right. This might be going to a road construction site. Oh, I hate it when it does that.
Please mind the speed.
I know I'm speeding. I'm trying to hear him get there.
Caution.
I love the mountain scenery and stuff on this. Pretty awesome.
Caution. Please mind the speed limit.
I know I'm speeding them, but I'm trying to get there. Leave me alone. Sure, what I got. Let's see. That's what I'm hauling. Oops, we're coming to our destination. Work ahead. Yep. Exactly where I'm taking this. This is where it ends. Yeah. Probably me end up taking the other one back with me. Minus 200 points. That's for not being in the sleeper berth. All right, we in. I reached 24. Ooh, I got my level 23 in. What load should we take? I don't want to take that, but we'll take this one. Yeah, that one has got more miles. I don't know where I got to pick it up at. Hopefully it's right here. Might be. Be right back. Well, let's do it again. Okay, where's that load? Did we find out? Well, it's right there, I think. Yep. I know, but I'm not allowed to sleep here. How am I supposed to do it if I can't sleep? Can I take a sleeping berth here? Let's try it. Let's shut it down. No, it won't let me do it that way. All right, we don't need our hazard light. Now we got to figure out a place to camp out. Tank must be empty. I picked up and went. I have a pretty good motor in here. I was able to get it up there, upgrade to the highest motor so far. I don't know if there's going to be more, but I'm excited to, they just today started. I know I'm tired. The thing seems I'm tired. The upgrade for Colorado now, the new section now, because right now the game is all the, you know, west, north, and south of the west coast. But now you can go to Colorado. They added that into the game, so I can't wait to see how that goes. I know I got it downloaded. I have to figure out how to put it in. And the other thing is, I got one of those stream decks where I can do multi things on it. Right now, I just have certain stuff. Like I can put that music on, but I don't know how to shut it off, so I don't want to start it. But I need somebody to teach me how to do that, how to hook that up, get all my stuff in there. I got some of it figured out. I don't know. I need somebody to know that has real lot of experience on computers and stuff. I mean, I got a pretty good setup going on. Unfortunately, like my boys, they said, Dad, you know, I got top screen, I got a, up here on the wall, main screen going on. That's where I watch my news, all the stuff that's going on in the world. Then plus my game. And then over here is my live stream stuff that's going on over here. Plusly, I use my cell phone and stuff like that for, you know, for messages and stuff. All right, is there? I'm looking for a bunk place. I don't see one. Need a rest area or something. Now, in real life trucking and stuff, like I got a ramp coming up. You could sleep on the ramp. But I don't know how that would work. Yeah, I know. It's going to keep picking $200 away from me if I don't find a place to sleep. Go over here to the shoulder, see what happened. Oh, there's a cop burning up. Chips. Chips ahoy. Alright, now we gotta find a place. Definitely gotta find a place to rest. I should have done that back before I dropped that load off. Now I'm gonna pay for it. Because you definitely want to stay in. Gotta be an exit or something. That has, or, you know, some of these have like roadside places where you can sleep at, rest areas. That's what we need. Hey, there's one of those things I delivered. I know my speed limits faster. I'm going with the flow of the traffic. Leave me alone.
Caution. Please mind the speed limit.
Gotta find a rest area, something. You're getting tired of it. Oh, the screen actually goes dark when you're, like, you're falling asleep, like, oh, wow. I never gone this far without taking a break, so, on this, so that's kind of cool. It makes you look like your eyes are closing. I wonder if it causes you to wreck. I don't want to wreck my pretty truck. There's that construction site over there, is where I delivered that load. No, that's that tractor. Because I was just on that side road over there.
Caution. Please mind the speed limit.
Far down.
Caution. Please mind the speed limit.
There we go. That better. watch. It'll go, it's starting to go dark. No, it didn't do it that time. Oh, shoot, dozed. Oh, shoot. Oh, man. This game is too real. I gotta find a place to pull off. I don't want to doze off again. That's crazy. This. Oh, doze it off again. Ah, it didn't crash this time. Hey, I think the wait station might have a place you can sleep. Oh, I got a green light, though. Yeah, let's go in here. I think you can camp out in here. Let me do it here. Shoot.
Caution. Please mind the speed.
Oh, dozing again. Let off the fuel for a second. Gotta find a place to sleep. There's an exit, but I don't see. Oh, wait a minute, right past the exit. I found it.
Go straight.
Oh, there's a cop. Oh, he didn't get me. Numbers. All right, we're going to shut this off real quick. All right. See how quick this sleeping berth is? Now that was something new. Like I said, I've learned more and more about this game and stuff. So actually, if you get tired or you go past your sleeping berths and stuff, it actually make it look like you fell asleep while you're driving. That is dangerous. But it's cool. I like it. So I know when I get close to that point, I need to find me a spot fast. Or don't try to go over my time. Is this Las Vegas? I forgot to look to see what city I'm in. I know I'm in California. Oh, no, I'm in California. I hate taking loads in and out of California, around California. You can't go fast. Plus, you gotta watch for cops and everything else, because if you start speeding, they will, you'll see it if I speed. If I'm by a cop, usually like that one back there, I'm surprised he didn't turn his lights on. And then they give you a ticket, but you don't have to, the game doesn't actually, you pull over and they do it, it's as you're driving it does it. Weird. It's cool though, I like it. I'm so far liking this game. Something different. I'm still gonna do my Farmville. I got Farmville Simulator and I have Train World. Now, I haven't tried the Train World with this new system I got. We'll see. I gotta set up mods and stuff for my stream and everything, too. I gotta get all that done. I guess pretty much as long as you don't talk about politics or anything, you know, like downgrading the Democrats or anything like that, you'd be okay.
Stay right, then exit right.
We're gonna get to the exit, yay. If I let off my fuel pedal too fast, I stop. It acts like a brake. Hey, Mr. Copper. Stop in here and show you how we get fuel. Oh, that's the wrong one. We'll get fuel somewhere else.
Get ready to turn right.
Get ready to turn right.
Reporting
3. 10-4. And if you haven't, please like or share, even comment, whatever. You'll see all my descriptions. I got it all over around here because I don't know how to put it in like the other guys do. I haven't figured that part of it out. So I have it out on the screen here. You know, like, share, subscribe, follow me. If you want to help out, that'd be appreciated. Or just check out my store. I've got some neat merchandise in there. Got some really nice hoodies. It does not have my name on it or anything. It just has my logo, American Eagle. I love that flames I got on my hood. My other truck has it too. I try to keep the other truck is my long haul truck that I have another driver that's on it. But he ain't making no money from by the looks of it. I don't know what his deal is. I might have to fire him and find somebody else. Supposed to be automatic. Something different, though. I like this. Furnace kicked on. I get dry in the wintertime. Everything dries. I have my son calling the cable company. I got the internet's lagging. It keeps shutting the other rooms off because I got four rooms. There's four rooms. There's five rooms. I have five rooms with TVs in it. Of course, my room has three televisions in it. I had four, but since I went to the big screen, I eliminated one of the computer screens. So I have the two TVs and one computer screen. The living room, of course, has the big screen. The kitchen has one screen in it. That's for the security cameras. And then each of the boys have their TVs with, plus their computers. So we run a lot of stuff. And, we got apparently highest we can go with the internet. But before we used to be able to keep it going. Now it seems like it's shutting down. I don't know if it's just too much for the boxes or what. Now it's doing better. This morning it was really, maybe they already did whatever they did at the office at the cable company, because now they can do pretty much everything in the, they can check for troubleshootings right there at the office. So hopefully they were, corrected, because so far it seems like it's doing good. Earlier it seemed like it was lagging. I don't see that now. Hopefully not. I gotta get a hold of Michelle. I sent weirdest thing, I sent a package to Michelle down in Florida. I sent her some of my homemade apple butter. And she never got it. And I sent it October 17th. So it's almost a month now. And then I finally got a hold of the post office. They tried to find it. I guess they lost a package. They don't know where it went. So they're going to give me the give me money for it. So that, I mean, that's cool because, you know, only thing it cost me really, well, the jar. I figured the jar and, you know, that the product, I mean, it, you know, it means a lot what I did. But, you know, as far as shipping it and the content is a lot less what they're offering to give me. So, or, you know, more, I mean, they're giving me more money for it. So I don't know if, I figure out a way to maybe send her another one. I hate that because I don't want to, you know, get lost again. I can't believe the post office lost my package. Unbelievable. That's why I think, you know, I went out and I voted. I actually physically went and voted because I could not trust to do my mailing through, or my voting through mail. I want to make sure my vote counted.
10-4, 8-43.
And I actually found a recipe I think I'm going to try. It's apple butter bread. I think I'm going to try that.
Go straight.
Let off the fuel again. See how the light hits the hood with those blue flames? Oh my God. I got my truck is black chrome, and then I have those blue flames on them. At nighttime, it's cool when the lights hit it. I wonder if I ever gonna cross paths with my other truck. That would be cool. Come on, Tinker, get it going. There you go. Yeah, let's turn our caution lights on too. Slow California. Somebody walk. Oh, somebody digging their trash. Thing of it is, I rearranged my studio, right? So I got everything on this corner of my studio. All my stuff, so I can be able, because I have a phobia about being indoors, you know, or not being able to see out. I got to be able to see out. So I rearranged it so I had the window. Well, with this game, I have the two mirrors that see the back of me, you know, like a simulator does. But then, of course, my eye catches movement that's going on out in the, you know, in front of my house. There's a road right there by the river. So, of course, I catch people walking or, you know, people going to, you know, taking our boats or whatever, you know, or just driving. Kind of crazy, I know.
Go straight.
But I don't want to go straight. I like being crooked. Though I've been playing Farmville and stuff, and then all my friends, you know, my trucker friends, my students and friends I know from trucking and all that stuff that I, you know, talk to me, you know, off and on here, was telling me I should get the truck simulator, you know, since I love driving truck. I used to be a trainer and stuff. Drivers that didn't even have CDLs, taught them how to drive a semi-truck and got their CDLs for them and everything, you know. And then, of course, my kids always got to ride with me, too. And, you know, when they wasn't in school in the summertime, you know, I took them on the road with me. They've been all over the country, too.
Stay right, and then exit right.
Ooh, we're going to get off the exit. Yay, finally. Is there a gas station here? I need to get fuel.
Right. Turn left.
Turn left, turn left, turn right, turn left, turn right, turn left. We're on a different road. We're on a country road now. Ooh, look at there. Hamburger place. Ah, we're in Bakersfield.
Go straight.
I am. We gotta find a place to get fuel.
Go straight.
Actually, by the looks of it here, there's a truck repair place. We're going to stop in there for my tires are getting bad.
Go straight.
No, we're going to make a pit stop. calculating.
When possible, make a U-turn.
When possible? There it is. This is where you get your truck repaired. Just like any other thing, of course, you know, semi trucks put in a lot more miles than cars doing stuff. So we gotta go here to repair. $200. Okay. I don't need no upgrades. All right. Actually, I should. Nah, we got time. Like I said, it's just like driving a freaking truck. Gotta watch your mirrors, get swing wide and all that kind of stuff. You gotta do all that stuff.
Turn left.
Right, Georgie? We gotta turn left, huh, buddy? Oh, I know. Oh, yeah. Even it's not treat time yet. Getting close, though. Not yet. My cat, I got two Maine Coons. One guy here, he's a big guy, really big guy. He's a real big cat. But I got him spoiled. And of course, they're not used to the time change yet. Because at noon, usually around noon, I give them their treats. And then at 5 o'clock, about around 5 o'clock-ish, a little later, depending on if they're sleeping or not. Usually one's sleeping, the other one's awake. But if you can't give them both one without the other, because when you try to do that, when they're, you like him, you feed, give him treats, if Oscar's sleeping, I made some money. Tumbleweeds. If I give him treats and the other one's sleeping, and then when the other one wakes up and this one's awake too, you go do the treats, you still gotta give him some. So I have learned now to U.S. government, whatever. Now I wait until they're both awake to give them the treats. So sometimes it's a little after 5 or whatever. But because of the time change, they think 4 o'clock is 5 o'clock. So I'm trying to get them back, you know, used to, because I don't want to do it till 5-ish or whatever, because usually when I go get, you know, something to eat, that's when I give them something to eat. Well, then at nighttime when I go to bed, they get their night food. They're wet. They have dry all day long and water all day long. But at nighttime, right when I get ready to go to bed, I give them, you know, each a half a can of wet food. And of course, they think it's before the end because they start complaining. They haven't learned. He'll give up. He won't keep pestering me. He'll bugged me a couple times, you know. Take his paws and rub his paws on my lap. Now you're going to pass me. You were going slow. Typical. Typical people. Just like in the real world. They're going slow, so you start passing them. But anyway, so yeah. They're not used to the time change yet. Hopefully, though, I'll get readjusted. But anyway, I have them spoiled on that. I forgot where I was going with this. So yeah, my babies are spoiled. I spoil them. Used to have a dog, but he got old and passed away. So we, you know, I'm like, no more. Cats are easier to take care of. Dogs, you gotta take them out, everything out, and yeah. And it's nice with these guys here. Plus, they, you know, they'll eat their food and everything, you know, kind of like look out the window for a little bit or whatever. And then they come in and they cuddle up with me in bed. Everybody's lining up in the one lane here. Coming to a stop traffic. I think I broke my seat. Fueling station too. But yeah, I think the world's gone crazy. Our country is pretty much gone crazy. I can't believe how people are acting. You know, I don't get it. I mean, I know why. I really, truthfully, honestly, if everybody was able to go back to work, we all go back to our normal lives again, we wouldn't have this chaos. We really wouldn't. There's just too many people right now who got too much on their hands.
Stay left.
They're getting people sick. Oh, wait a minute. Do I want this? No, I want this. Sometimes these roads get confusing because the way they're from the GPS. Like, okay, do I take this one or next one? I have only so far, well, no, twice. Two times so far playing this game, I had to make a U-turn, figure out how to get around, back around again. So, wasn't too bad. We're in Bristow. I've been here. I've been in this city. Heading towards Las Vegas. Woo-hoo. Can't stop there. I'll gamble all my money away. Well, what money? Tell you one thing, I'd be glad to get out of California, though. Ooh, look, hot air balloons. Hey, there's a copper. Stay right. I didn't stay right. I don't want to. Zigzagging around the country, here we go. We gotta find a fuel stop before we go. Cause then old Thursday, I haven't run out of fuel. Can't say gas, cause trucks don't take gas, they take fuel. But I haven't run out of fuel yet. So I don't know what happens if you do that. Construction zone ahead. Which lane is closed? Nothing. So I stay right here. The driver better start making some money, or he ain't gonna get a paycheck. Plane. Uh-oh, I gotta pull in the weight station. Thank you. Thank you. Have a safe journey. I'm at 50,750.
Caution. Please mind the speed limit.
Oh, mind your own speed limit. There you go.
Caution. Please mind the speed limit.
thunder showers. Hey, I'm getting my truck washed at least. Giving my truck a bath. That's what it is. Arizona now can go faster.
Go straight.
Just me showing.
Stay right and exit right.
Oops. It's a raining here in Arizona. Just got getting ready to drop this load off and get another load and head on off to someplace else. I want to get that map from Colorado. I want to do drive I-70. That is one neat place to drive through. Try to park it and see what happens. Cause get more points that way. Okay, you want me to park here. Yeah. Last time there was guys standing out here. I've been to this place before. I wonder if I'm going to get struck by lightning. I don't want to go to California. That's bad.
What? What?
What should we take? Should we take a flat steamroller, or should we take pipes? We'll take pipes. Watch your claws, buddy. I'm gonna shave them, cut them off. There it is. Still raining.
5. Are you available for me to send over Fred?
Yes.
Stand for.
Stay left, and then continue straight. Go straight. Go straight. Please mind the speed limit.
95.
Hello.
Hi, go ahead.
That male party located the equipment at a different part of the farm. Does not appear to be any damage. He will call up, though, if he does notice anything. You can clear me for now.
10-4.
Please mind the speed limit. Thank you. caution. Please mind the speed limit. Please mind the speed limit. Caution. Mind the speed limit. Stay right, then exit right. Exit right. Thank you.
Thank you there, JW. Appreciate it.
Caution. Please mind the speed. Caution. Please mind the speed.
Try to do all this without crashing. I hate California though. Their speed is, for trucks is too slow. When I used to did trucking before and stuff, oh my God. I hated coming. I like coming to California, you know, because it's different. But man, just to sit here and look at, you know, drive that speed, oh. Dragged. I haven't figured out how to do the cruise on here. It's hard to maintain your speed. Tumbleweeds.
Caution. Please mind the speed limit. Caution. Please mind the speed limit. Please mind the speed limit. Caution. Please mind the speed limit.
Thank you.
caution. Please mind the speed limit. Go straight.
Bakersfield again. No, that's all lights, right? Thank you.
caution. Please mind the speed limit. Straight.
Well, thank you. I don't know if it doesn't show me who's on here or not. So, I mean, I appreciate the likes, thumbs up. Appreciate it, you guys. I'm a little new at this, on this game here. I usually used to play Farmville, but got into this. I like this one better. I used to be a truck driver. Can please like, share, subscribe, follow me if you can. Heck, check out my store. I got some neat items in there. Nothing has my name on it, just a logo of a show that, you know, the American Eagle. Pretty cool, I like it. I don't have anything on right now. Doing this trucking world. It's cool though, I like it. Tell you the truth, it almost reminds me of driving a semi truck. I want to get me one of those shifters, one of these. Maybe I'll ask kids for Christmas to get me a shifter so I can go back doing shifting. I got a clutch and everything, pedals down here that I'm using. Go straight. If I go straight, I won't be able to turn. And let's see if we can pass this guy.
Caution. Please mind the speed limit.
KW.
Caution. caution. Please mind the speed limit. Please mind the speed limit.
Caution, watch your speed. Caution. How my other driver's doing. I ain't seen the money go up. You can feel that in the steering wheel and everything. I like those blue flames though. They are cool. Gotta take our 10-hour break somewhere. Where is that going to be? Gotta keep an eye out for a sleeping place. Getting off this exit, might have a, see if there's a gas station.
Hey, listen.
Oh, my back. Okay, somewhere around here is a place to get fuel and sleep. There's mechanics. I think I got myself screwed up. Whoa, Nelly. Yeah, I did. See, that's one thing that's bad about doing this. I bet you I'm going to get myself really screwed up. I'm going to turn left. There's supposed to be a place you can...
Get ready to turn right.
Oh, where in the hell's I know I'm tired. Hold on.
Go straight.
No, I'm trying to find a place to park.
Thank you.
my mouse.